you want cheap and reliable GTA modded accounts, check out Killer Mods in the description and use Pro1 at checkout for 10% off. Hello guys, it's Skyline Profu here, and today we've got a new video, and this is how to set any building on fire in GTA. So you want to head down to the pier, and basically from this you want to go ahead and go and get a Molotov. For this you can actually go ahead and bring up your phone. After you've done that, go to your contacts, go to Merryweather and phone them. After you dial them, you'll head to the a selection screen. You want to go and click an ammo drop. After you've done that, you literally drop down to the sky. You want to pick a weapon that hasn't got much ammo and collect that, and you'll have Molotovs with you. So you just want to throw the Molotovs down on the floor, directly on the floor, around any of the wooden sections of the pier. And as you'll see, it will set fire. So this is actually probably the best location I've found how to actually do it. It does actually set the building on fire really quick, but it actually does go down after probably around 30 to 60 seconds. So I recommend you have a lot of Molotovs on you, because you could, it's dying down now, so you want to make sure that it does. You actually have a lot, otherwise you will and not have much fun. So I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, smash like button as always, does help the channel a lot, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys next video.